Yard. Guard quarters. Bruce's laboratory. This is where the piece of Eden will be located. No loose ends. Now, to decouple the locomotive and create a diversion.
Where is it? Huh? Where's Brewster's supplies? Meter.
What's cracking, guys? Welcome back to Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Apologies for the first episode. Well, for me in the first episode. I just really didn't know what to say. So, we're now going to whistle this guy to, I'm guessing, assassinate. Detach locomotive. Oh, detach locomotive. I thought it said death locomotive. I can't read. Okay, so now we're playing as Evie.
Evie.
There's no Wally here, so yeah. Can we get him in the head? Poke your head up, dude. There you go. Nice.
I'm on my way, Sir David.
I'm on my way, Sir David.
Turn the volume up for me. I get loot hold. Oh yeah, I forgot you can I completely forgot you can loot, guys. Can I go back? Where's this guy? B. What? Yeah. Sweet. Hold on, I saw something around here. What's that? Oh, just boxes. The controls seem a little... They seem fine, but the way they control... Well, he's gone now. Yeah, the way... It doesn't seem... fluid. If that makes sense.
Hello, boys.
I don't know, it feels a little clunky, if I have to be honest with you. Alright, Evie. Jesus Christ! I think he's dead! He died, and then glitched through the train. Yeah, like, just the way... The way she moves, or the way the characters move, feels a little... It just doesn't feel as smooth as the other ones did. If that makes any sense. It does feel a little clunky. Ooh, what's this? We've got a chest. Very nice. £201. Nice. Supposed to be a certain time that I'm supposed to get up here? Probably not. I think it's just get up the front and detach the train.
Please, miss. Don't tell us in. They'll send us to the lab.
We'll be on our way as soon as the train slows, miss.
That's fine. I'm
quiet.
Hush, child. Or else I'll give you a
right. I'll give you a right good hiding, I will. Yeah, like AC1 and AC2. Even AC3 and Black Flag, the character animations, the way they moved seemed pretty smooth, but on this it feels a little clunky. I don't know why. It's kind of odd. Your son, not Dean. No, don't pick him up. Evie, what are you doing? Getting back into sneak mode. Good girl. What we got? Throwing knives full. We'll see how it fares later on.
Smells like Jacob's cooking.
Okay, so... Detach, okay. Hit X to activate.
That should keep you busy while I head into your lab.
What are we doing again? I really don't know. Cordon Station.
Follow me down the tracks.
You stay here. And keep a lookout.
All right. I'll shout if I get any bother.
Oh, you'll get.
First for a bird's eye view. Can't be too careful.
Ugh, bother, all right. Oh, my God.
Sneeze.
Let them all past. Gotta get up there. Okay. Could I not just simply do this? So they still got the lifts. That was... Black flag. See, the thing is, because... Again, I've never played Unity, so... I don't know what... is from Unity... that's in this. Unfortunately. I'll probably never play Unity either. Who am I looking for?
Two more weeks with the device.
Your questionable practices are beginning Lucy to draw Thorne. Unwanted attention. You've been given more than enough time to achieve results, Sir David.
I was unaware that you expected me to perform like a cocker spaniel.
Permit me to remind you of your obligation to the Order.
Miss Thorne. You ride me like a racehorse.
Sir David, I will return tomorrow. If you have not unlocked the device's secrets, forget your dogs and horses. I will leave you to the wolves. Good day.
I was merely promised a tour of the premises, my lords.
Who sent you?
One of Green spies.
Get that man to interrogation. Then I want him brought to the lab.
What a pity. But no deviations from the mission.
Be an assassin. Assassins are stronger when infiltrating dangerous areas from high places. Use Eagle Vision to identify opportunities for stealth and assassination. Hiding spots and useful objects will be highlighted in white. Whom. It's basically... Should be able to. Yeah, I was gonna say, you should be able to whistle. And then assassinate it. Hehe. Gotcha! Okay. So. Kill enemies with hanging barrels. So basically, kill them with those things? Something? I don't know. Sneaky deek. Stick it up your ass. Okay. You didn't see anything. Throw knives. Ah! So that's how it's done. Nice. Name you know, Evie, where are you going? Stupid woman. Can't be able to reach. Nah, it's too far. Entry point. Okay, so it tells you where you could actually enter to. Oh, okay. That's useful, I guess. Could I... looking, but I don't know if they know where it came from. Don't investigate. You saw nothing.
You saw nothing.
Oh, so he managed to hear it. From all the way over there. I think they've extended the reach. For the whistle. Because normally when you got it, normally the guys would have to be pretty close for the whistle to actually even work. Especially from hay barrels, haystacks, whatever.
Nearly there.
Yes, you are, Evie. No, 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 no. Okay. Let's go fly a kite. Can we get up here? Should be able to. Go here, go round. Get off the side of the bloody thing. Bloody hell, there's entry points everywhere. Okay.
Where is Brewster's laboratory? All reconnaissance pointed straight here.
I don't know, Evie. That's what we're going to find out.
Laboratory.
What do you wish me to elaborate upon, my lord? I am all ears.
I will take them too if you do not answer me. Who sent you?
Well, I did, my lord. I came on my own 2 feet.
Let me put his feet on. Yes.
Neither green nor black, nor brown.
Oh, Hen.
Ah, thank you kindly. I was never such a squeaky fix when, what do you know? You rescue me.
Where's the hidden laboratory?
Untie me, and then we can parley, my lady.
I'm pressed for time. Tell me now.
It's underground. Requires a key. One of the guards nicked mine, cheeky sod.
Thank you.
Now, untie me?
You got yourself in. I trust you can get yourself out again.
Not to worry, my lady. Can still recall a couple of tricks from me carnival days.
Charming.
Okay. The, oh God, what the hell was I gonna say? The frame rate in the cutscenes is a bit off as well, I realise. Like, this doesn't... It's not that optimised if I have to be...
If I'm honest.
And I am indeed. Okay. So now we need to go that way. Oh, the dude there. How do I equip? Assassinate who? Oh, him.
forward, you're finished.
No, well.
You also are not, Ding. I am like a fart in the wind.
Just less smelly. Although this is Victoria, London, so... maybe not. I've got to kill one more person with the hanging barrels. No, that's a throw... that's... how do I... smoke bomb, throw knives. Ah, there we go. Kyo! Sweet. That does that. Where are they? Him and him. Okay. Here is you. Mind your own post. Is it just those two? Steal the key from him.
Downstairs into the passage, all quiet like. It ain't worth it.
You can't see anything.
You remain vigilant. Hold the key close.
Yes, sir.
He's not gonna have it for long.
What a juggins.
War juggins. War juggalo.
Juggalo soldier. So yeah, the controls are fine.
The... what have they got down that lab? Just a little peek. I best not.
Got it.
Strange lady, mad as a march hare.
Yep, and you saw nothing. No one else. They're fine.
See that woman there?
What woman? I don't see a woman. I probably should be looting them, I keep forgetting. Let's see what they've got. Smoke bomb's full, throwing knives full. I don't know what the money's for, it's probably going to be for the usual stuff of buying upgrades and throwing knives, bombs and whatnot. The settings, I mean... Victoria, London, it's a nice setting. I'd have preferred feudal Japan. I've wanted the game to go to Japan for so fucking long. La 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 la. No! You didn't see anything. Oh, you want to fight? Come on then. Come on then, let's have a butcher's at you. Nice one, Evie. Although I'm surprised that those two didn't get involved. You gonna react at all? Oh, what's happening here? Nothing, because you're now dead. Hehehehe. loot him then. Can I get him from here? Headshots! Okay, the secret entrance using eagle vision. Stop you, I will. I think you're pretty stopped, dude.
Oh, no.
Unless you want to die, you'll keep your trap shut. Woo. 124 pound.
Get her out of here!
There you are, the entrance to Bruce's lab.
I like Evie. She's very ruthless. Okay, that should be that. I may have to turn VSync on, because I keep seeing screen tearing. And he's bugging the fuck out of me. Oh, horrible screen tear. That is bad. Hold on. Video. Graphics. VSync. Don't know how much he's gonna fuck with the frame rate, but we'll see. Going deeper on the ground. You've earned 2 skill points. Ooh.
Oh.
Earn XP from unlocking perks. Unlocking? Unlocking perks. Resolving crowd events and complete memories and activities. Earn 1,000. Each 1,000 XP gives both Jacob and Evie a skill point to spend on new skills. Acquire skills to level up Jacob and Evie and equip better gear. Okay. Combat stealth ecosystem. Let's have a look. What's this one then? Multi-finisher. When close to multiple enemies that are near death, press X to execute up to 4 enemies at a time, gain extra HP. Press A to break an enemy's defense stance to be able to stun them. Stun enemies are taken out of the fight for a short while. B to counter enemies' attacks in combat. I thought I could already do that. Y to use your tools. Revolve throwing knives combat without breaking your combo. Okay. Drag toes attention. You learn death assassination. Press A to enter sneak mode. That's what I've got. Oh! My fucking... I'm a dumbass. I'm thinking, hold on a minute. I've got most of these. Why is it... No, because, yes, I have actually most of these. What's this? Double assassination. Well, that's the only one that seems to be active at the moment for us to get. What's that? Must be level 6. Gunslinger required. Okay, well, I guess this is what we have to buy. And then we can buy more. Ah, okay. Your eagle vision now allows you to see through walls to watch and tag enemies. That's helpful. You find more common crafting items, resources from any resource. Automatically loot enemies when you assassinate them, knock them out, kidnap them, or perform multiple kills. That's helpful and time-saving. Open lock chests to find money, resources, and rewards. When your combat reaches 10, your next attack automatically puts the target in near-death state. Interesting. Increase the time before you lose your combo streak. I'm not bothered about combo streak. Increase your health by 1 segment. I'm torn between health segment and loot takedown. But at the moment, that is probably going to be more health boost. That's probably going to be more. Oh, that's Evie's skill. Oops. Oh well, don't matter. But that's going to be more useful at the moment. Nice woman, how dare you, sir? I should kill you right on the spot for those inflammatory marks. That didn't go well. Swim with the fishes, my friend. Where are we going? That way. Yep. Yep. Evie, do you want to start swinging and go over there? Good girl. That's a locked chest, isn't it? Nope. Not even an openable chest at all. Where are we going here? Swing. Yeah, I know. Ooh, cutscene.
Piece of Eden.
Ah.
Increase the electricity.
Assassinate
the stable, sir. You heard what Miss Thorne said. We need results now.
We need the other pieces of Eden. Am I wrong? Correct? No, Evie, where are you going here, woman? What, Evie? Where? Evie, 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 Evie. No, yeah, dildo.
She's not allowed in here.
No, she isn't. You dealt with. You dealt with. You dealt with. You dealt with. Anywhere I can get up top. Can you be assassinated? No. Although I don't know if you'll raise the alarm. Right. Gotcha.
It is time to lay down your head, Sir David Brewster.
But I have so much more to discover.
Do not be afraid.
I'm not. God will protect me.
There is no God.
I will continue your experiment.
You will not stop, Sarek. Miss Thorne has already found another piece of Eden, more powerful than the last.
I will take that one too.
We fight to gain what we cannot take with us. It's in our nature.
Just like money. People worry about a lot. Worry a lot about money. You can't take it with you when you're dead. Ooh. What was that? Evie, I would run.
I have to get out of here now.
Let's go. Whoa.
Come on, Evie.
Place is falling. Don't climb on things, Evie.
Keep going. That was far too close. I must find a way out.
My fat ass would never get through here. Okay. Escape the debris. That's a new one. I don't think those bricks had physics. Is it just me or did they land a bit too, like, flat? Like, very, very quickly. Go on, Evie, you can make it out. Up, 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 and up. Hey, we're good. Sequence 2, a simple plan completed. Air assassinate Brewster, kill enemies with hanging barrels. We got 1,000 plus 75 and a thrifty cloak. 2,000 XP plus 300. I'll continue it from here, even though we are going to stop them in a second.
Was that explosion?
What explosion?
Evie?
Piece of Eden detonated and took the lab with it.
The magic lump of hyperbolic metal. I'm shocked.
Simply because you have never valued the pieces does not
all
mean...
All went according to plan,
There was a slight complication.
How slight? The lab exploded.
Jacob.
You derailed a train.
Oh, he did. Did he?
Well, the train derailed and I happened to be on it. I killed my target.
Brewster is also no more.
Then all in all a successful mission in spite of you two. What about London? What about it? We're wasting our time out here. You know as well as I do that London has been the domain of the Templars for the last 100 years. They are far too strong yet. Patience.
The Templars have found a new piece of Eden.
Sir David is dead. They do not know how to use it. The Council shall guide us. Sound advice that your father would have seconded. I shall see you back in Crawley. Patience, Evie.
Ah, the gentle sound of opportunity passing us by.
So what's stopping us? London is waiting to be liberated. Forget Crawley.
Father would have wanted us to listen.
Oh, Father. You could continue his legacy in London.
Freeing future generations from a city ruled by Templars. You know, Jacob Frye, you might just be right.
Then shall we?
Yes. Let's. Onward to London.
Ubisoft presents Assassins Creed Syndicate. Well, that's not a bad little intro to Jacob and Evie.
I know. You've only had a taste of our latest acquisition from Abstergo. But I want to check in on Sean and Rebecca. I still think attacking a Templar is a mistake.
Dr. Grammatica.
Come on. Oh, Isabel. What a lovely surprise.
Our mutual friends will be here shortly to search for the artifact. Once it's located, I'll let you know.
Super. Always a pleasure.
Prick.
It's people like you that give historians a bad name.
I'm afraid I don't have time for you today, Mr. Hastings.
Thank you for making my job easy.
Oh, shit.
It does look grim.
Master Berg, Agent Acosta, deal with them, please.
Move it!
Hunt them down!
All they had to do was wait for you to search the data. Their little stunt has put the whole operation at risk. You need to synchronize Jacob and Evie's memories. Find something that puts us ahead of the enemy. Time is of the essence, and lives are now clearly on the line. Good luck.
It's weird to see Sean getting involved. He's just a historian. Like, he doesn't seem... Like, if you've played the other ones, he doesn't really seem the type that does the whole action thing. There's Jacob. We're loading in. Come on. Whitechapel, London, 1868.
I've never seen so many people all at once.
Churning seas of London. It's just the way Father described. Now, to find Henry Green and formulate a plan of attack against the Templars.
Is Mr. Green again?
The assassin watching over London? Did you not listen the first three times?
Listen to what? Oi, watch it.
Beg pardon, sir.
He's all finished your wallet.
Oi! Come back here, you filthy dipper!
And that's what we'll do next time. Go chase some little kid. Because he's gone and half-inched his wallet. Or he's half-inched something, I don't know. Whatever. So yeah, it's like I said, that's not a bad little introduction to Evie and Jacob. I guess this is a new thing that Ubisoft are trying with the double assassins. Because it's always been a single assassin. You know, whether it be Altair, Ezio, Connor... whatever the guy's name was from Black Flag, and whoever it was in Unity, it was always a single, but then again, I don't know, again, I've not played Unity, so they might have done this before in the one prior, but yeah, seems like a really good team. Jacob seems nice, Evie seems nice, so hopefully the characters and their personalities and everything comes through really, really well. They've got good fun, but they seem to have fun personalities. But anyway, guys, that's gonna be it for this episode. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you on the next one. And as ever, bye bye.